In this illustration, we'll study about the average power in circular motion. We are given that a particle of mass m moves in a circle of radius r with a normal acceleration varying with time as an is bt square, where b is a positive constant. And we are required to find the instantaneous power of all forces acting on particle as a function of time t, and average power for first t seconds from a start. Here in this situation we can see, as normal acceleration is given as bt square, this can be written as v square by r at any instant. This implies the speed of particle at any instant of time can be given as root b r t. So the tangential acceleration of particle can be given as dv by dt, and that is written as root of dr. And we know that instantaneous power in circular motion can be given as ma tangential multiplied by v. So here this is given as ma tangential, we can write as root br, and the speed we have seen, this is given as root brt. So instantaneous power we can write as mbrt. And we are also required to find the average power for first t second from a start. So this is the instantaneous power as a result of this problem. And if we calculate the kinetic energy gain, total kinetic energy gain by particle in first t seconds is, this kinetic energy is half m v square. So this will be half m v square will be b r t square. So average power for first t seconds can be given as p average is equals to gained kinetic energy by time. So this will be half m b r t. This is another result of the problem.